We tell the young people all the time, whatever you put on the internet stays there forever. And now one of the NFL's top draft prospects unexpectedly slid down the draft because of an alarming video that was tweeted from his account just minutes before the draft. Andy Scholes has more in this morning's Bleacher Report. Why, why?
You know what, Chris? I can see teams right now, you know, in their war rooms, ready to pick offensive lineman Laremy Tunsil, and then they're like, wait, what video was just posted on his account? Now, Tunsil was projected to be one of the top picks in the draft, but after this video of him wearing a gas mask and smoking a substance from a bong was posted on his verified Twitter account, he went tumbling down the draft board. Now, Tunsil apologized for the video, said it was a couple years ago, and he was actually hacked on Twitter. He was also hacked on Instagram after being picked 13th by the Dolphins. Definitely a bizarre and rough night for Tunsil.